More Dragon Age. I don't know if I'll ever change that up. I always say more Dragon Age. Sometimes I guess I say Dragon Age again. I'll come up with something more creative. Stuck there, but I kind of did the opposite of what I needed to do, so I guess I'll do that one first since I've been there before. I gotta try and remember where all the things were now. Household there, and nope. Okay, I guess I'll just quickly double back. Oh, instant death. Okay. What a waste of time this is now, because it's going to load me back into the first one. I thought there was a gap there that I could get through, but I guess not. Again, annoying dungeon that I have to do that. Nice enough for them to do that. All right, step one. Totally worth it. Plus one cunning, plus one con. Annoying. So very annoying. So very annoying. But I think I want to be you. Come on, me boys. Get around. Thank you. thankfully they're all pretty weak. Yeah, I'll get some strength up. But now I gotta be fucking Burning Man as I backtrack all the way to the start of the goddamn level. Make sure this is the right way to go, actually. Alright. Massive door. Some level ups. Was there anything else? A mouse hole, which I think I've been through. I think it might be closer just to go this way. See, I saw Essence of Cunning through the door, so I'm not sure if I picked it up or not. So I will go pick it up now. There you go. Pick it up, buddy. Now I can do that one. Kills. I guess it's counting these fade golems as golems. That looks like win. Let's be golem.
Maker, forgive me. I failed them all. They died and I did not stop it. Disbelieve what I see, what I hear and smell and feel. Death. Can you not see it? It's all around us. Why was I spared? If not to help them, what use is my life now that I have failed in the task that was given me? Leave me to my grief. I shall bury their bones. Scatter their ashes to the four winds and mourn their passing till I too am dead.
Hmm.
Your blatant disregard for the souls of the dead strikes me as being utterly inappropriate. You do not know me. You have no right to make such judgments. I do not know what this will accomplish, but I will do this if it will satisfy you. It is difficult to focus. It feels as though something is stopping me from concentrating. I've never had so much trouble. Perhaps some time away from this place will help me think clearly.
Don't leave us, Wynn. You don't want to be alone.
Holy Maker, stay away, foul creature.
Stay, Wynn. Sleep soundly in the comforting embrace of the earth. Do not fight it. You belong here with us.
No, 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 not yet. My task is not yet done. It is not time yet.
Come. Come away to your rest.
Something is coming.
Had to be fucking mages. And they had to freeze me. Look at them! Look how long it takes me to overcome the frozen shit. Already at half health. Already at half health.
Is it over? Oh, thank the Maker for you. Wait, what's happening? Where are you going?
Alright, freed Wynn. It's a good start. So the Morrigan nightmare is pretty good. We're not gonna get to see it because she ain't here. But Morrigan is with Flemeth, and she's just straight up like, this isn't Flemeth. I know this isn't real. Because Morrigan's cool that way. Never been to this area before. A brand new area. Excuse me. Gonna be one of those, is it? Is it? Thankfully, I picked the dumbest one for last. Right hand, buddy. Thank you. those ones won't explode. Okay, they did explode. Okay, so those just loop around. Got it. Try the mouse hole in the middle. Decks up. Okay. And I guess we'll try the other mouse hole. Done that one? I guess I'll try this one. See what's up. Alright, buddy. Mano a mano. Throwing rocks at each other. Ah, he beats me to the punch. Abomination. Come get me, buddy. So goddamn annoying. Especially because of that. Especially because of that. Thank you. of course it's elven. Definitely looks like I saved the worst dungeon for last. Jesus, this is annoying. Is there nothing over here? Oh, that'd be frustrating. Boy, I sure hope you don't loop around. Don't. That's good. That's good. I have a bug that it lets me see what's through the walls there. Come on. Oh, okay, I'm frozen now. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You're not kidding me. Okay, so it thinks I... So the game is stuck in... The game is stuck in the radio menu. I might die right now because of this. Totally might die right now. I'm gonna die. Look at that shit. Look at this shit. Oh, what an annoying bug. Oh, that's so frustrating. Where's my last save? This whole fucking area again. The most annoying dungeon. Whoa, I'm angry. Oh, that's frustrating that the game broke that way. Oh, fuck. If he would just hit with his left hand in golem form, I'd be doing so much better. But he never hits with the left hand, and it's a waste of an animation. The start? No. The start. Are you fucking kidding me? The start. Okay. The start of the area. Oh my god. Oh Look at that. They'd all be dead right now if his left hand hit. So frustrating. Ogre? Ogre. At least that fight went way smoother. Be dead if he could swing with his left hand. He could just swing with his left hand. So annoying. So annoying. Dead. It'd all be dead if you just fucking use goddamn left hand. They shoot through the fucking door. The wall. Of course they do. Come at me, guys. Come on. Come on, guys. Come at me. Killed himself, at least. That's the good news. Right. I gotta remember that. That's not how that worked. Okay. So. We'll switch to you. We will save, because fuck you. Fuck you, fuck you. And we'll go through the fade portal. Right. Hopefully this time nothing fucks up on me. Anytime, buddy. Anytime you want to use your right hand. Good God. Safety saves all the way. Turned into a mouse. Easily the most annoying thing of all time. Easily is this goddamn level. Oh, she sees me. She totally sees me. It's done. She froze me. She's coming. Man, she's got fucking health. Missing with the right hand is no good either. She's bringing it. She's bringing it. Bitch, that was tough. That was tough. Like hunting up. And we'll go get the other two nightmares. Can't pass. My golem form couldn't fit. Shale, you chump.
It is the Grey Warden. Yes, I remember. I am Shale. I am here, but not here. Is this a place of magic? I have never seen its like before. And yet I neither sleep nor dream. So the fact that I'm here is odd. A spell that can affect even me, it seems. The next time we encounter this demon, I suggest we crush its puny little head before it gets the chance to do so again. For now, we should find a way out of this place.
No, you just popped out? Just popped out? You got anything for me? That nightmare was way easier. Yeah, wake up. Boom. Done. One more nightmare to go. And this one would be Liliana. Praying at the chantry.
Blessed art thou who exist in the sight of the Maker. Blessed art thou who seeks his forgiveness. Blessed... what? Who are you?
I beg you, do not disturb the girl's meditations.
Revered Mother, I do not know this person. I'm sorry, but I don't know what you're talking about.
Please do not vex her. She needs quiet and solitude to calm her mind and heal her heart.
Isn't real? I don't understand. There's something familiar about you, and I find myself trusting you. As odd as that may sound.
This is your home, your refuge. Do you truly wish to leave the comfort of this place behind? Stay and know peace.
There is no need. I carry the peace of the Chantry in my heart.
You are going nowhere, girl. I will not permit it. No, she is ours, now and forever.
I'll get on it. All right, all right. So you can get off my back.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Got it. Look at her quivering. Hilarious.
Blessed art thou who exist in the sight of the Maker.
Oh, blessed did the game just bug out on me?
Seeks his forgiveness. Bless,
I beg you.
Revered Mother, I'm
please do not vex her. She needs quiet.
Isn't real? There's something familiar about you.
This
there is
you are going nowhere, girl. I know. She is a
holy Maker. She was a oh, my head feels heavy. Like I've just woken up from a terrible nightmare.
I believe we had some task to accomplish. Let us be on our way. Wait. What's happening to me?
And she falls down. Hilarious. The worst of them all. And the game bugged out on me. But there's only one thing left to do. And it's fuck up this goddamn sloth abomination. It's on like Donkey Kong, buddy. I'm gonna drop.
Can I get you a lap so you can get off my back? Of course.
all my shit. Let's go fuck this dude up.
What do we have here? A rebellious minion? An escaped slave? My, my. But you do have some gall.
Corpse gall.
But playtime is over. You all have to go back now.
You tried to keep us apart. You led us from each other because you fear us, don't you?
Ah, it has found its way back to me. Excellent. Now it can watch me pop this demon's head like an overripe grape. Yes!
You will not hold us, demon. We found each other in this place, and you cannot stand against us.
If you go back quietly, I'll do better this time. I'll make you much happier. Can't you think about someone other than yourself? I'm hurt. So very, very hurt. You wish to battle me? So be it. You will learn to bow to your betters, mortal.
Oh, he turns into a... Oh, he changes forms. He changes in all the forms.
Now, better than later.
The waste of time.
Yeah, you are greatest. Right.
Hey, finally a level up.
I'm here.
You defeated the demon. I never thought of... I never expected you to free yourself, to free us both. When you return, take the litany of Adrala from my body. It will protect you from the worst of the blood magic. I cannot go with you. I have been here far too long. For you, it will have been an afternoon's nap. Your body won't have wasted away in the real world while your spirit lays in the hands of a demon. Every minute I was here, the sloth demon was feeding off of me, using my life to fuel the nightmares of this realm. There is so little of me left. I was never meant to save the circle or survive its troubles. I am dying. It is as simple as that. Thank you, but it is too late for me. I do not fear what may come. They say we return to the Maker in death, and that isn't such a terrible thing. My only regret is that I could not save the Circle. But you... you can. Take the litany off my body when you return. It is important. I can rest easy, knowing you will save the Circle. I'm not a hero. Perhaps trying to be one was foolish. Dark times, greater acts of heroism, eh? You may be right. Before I was taken to the Circle, my mother said I was meant for greatness. That I would be more than my ancestors could have ever dreamed. I hope I haven't disappointed her. It is time for us both to be on our way. Remember the litany of Adrala. The Circle is all that matters now.
Thank God this dumb part is over.
Goodbye, friend.
Three people to level up. Some health boostuses back. Oh man. What did I need to level up? So that I could equip something? Was it his dex? His cunning? Well, definitely strength. Let's get con up. And I guess dex, since it's lower than everything else. That's not a bad one. That's not a bad one at all. If you can stand against the savage blows, every attack centers the target's armor, reducing its effectiveness. The effects of multiple blows are not cumulative. Wow, that's pretty good. Also, versus that, and I don't really use Berserk that much, so I guess I'll get that one. Get her cunning up, her dex up, her strength, I think, right? So she can wield stuff. So actually, I think 20? We'll try 20. One seems pretty good versus oh no wait I wanted that one didn't I a much better spell. And Shale. I think I like that one. Meanwhile, Wynn is well up in the level 13 already. Just past 13. Ugh. But I think I can give you that.
Oh, marvelous.
Only plus 5. But all right, she likes me a little bit more at least. They both like me a lot. Seventy-one. Came from, but I do know I should fucking save. Good God. Fuck that mission.
Now that's a big lizard. Kill it.
A drake? Well, don't mind if I do.
I'll get you a ladder so you can get off my back.
Instead.
Got it. You get no mercy from me. I'll get on it.
Oh, he stunned all of them. Good win. The Drake hanging out inside here. It doesn't make any sense. Dead. bath over here. Dragonlings. A whole bunch of them. Come on, boys. Oh man, they make such little sad sounds. Drake scales, which I want, which I need. Drake scales that I need. Just waiting for him to blow up.
You need me? What's next? That somehow. Allow me. I could do that for you. I finished. Of course.
I used to know how many health pulses I have, and I don't anymore because I fucked it up.
This trick again? I know what you are. It won't work. I will stay strong.
The boy is exhausted. And this cage, I've never seen anything like it. Rest easy. Help is here.
enough visions. If anything in you is human, kill me now and stop this game.
He's delirious. He's been tortured and has probably been denied food and water. I can tell. Here, I have a skin of...
Don't touch me. Stay away. Filthy blood mages. Getting in my head. I will not break. I'd rather die. Silence! I'll not listen to anything you say. Now be gone! Still here. But that's always worked before. I close my eyes, but you are still here when I open them. Don't blame me for being cautious. The voices, the image is so real. Did Gregor send you? How? How did you get here? Good. Kill Aldred. Kill them all for what they've done. They caged us like animals. Looked for ways to break us. I'm the only one left. They turned some into monsters and... oh, there was nothing I could do. To think, I once felt pity for the Circle. Now I'd like nothing more than to wipe their taint off the face of Thedas. What others? What are you talking about?
Irving and the other mages who fought Aldred. Where are they?
They are in the harrowing chamber. The sounds coming up from there. Oh, Maker.
We must hurry. They are in grave danger, I am sure of it.
You can't save them! You don't know what they've become. They've been surrounded by blood mages whose wicked fingers snake into your mind and corrupt your thoughts. You have to end it now, before it's too late. Are you really saving anyone by taking this risk? To ensure this horror is ended, to guarantee that no abominations or blood mages live, you must kill everyone up there.
Thank you. I knew you would make a rational decision.
Rational? How is this rational? Do you understand the danger?
I know full well the dangers of magic, but killing innocents because they might be Maleficarum is not justice. I know you are angry.
You know nothing! I am thinking about the future of the Circle, of Ferelden! You may be confident in your ability to stand up to them, but what about the rest of us? Will you protect us from them? No one ever listens. Not until it's far too late. Maker turn his gaze on you. I hope your compassion hasn't doomed us all.
Okay. And we'll hit a save. And we'll end the video there. And in the next video, hopefully we complete this. Make our way back to Redcliff. Oh, look at that. Now it tells me 12. Sweet. Cool. All right. Thank you for watching.